In Capital News tonight, the government says excessive rains contributed to poor sugarcane yields. The Utilities Regulatory Authority in Zanzibar Zura has announced increase of petrol and diesel prices. And in sports news, football fans commend DRC's performance in AFCON despite being eliminated by hosts Ivory Coast. For this and more, catch us on Capital Television News at 9:30 p.m. and live on our YouTube and Facebook pages, Capital Television Tanzania.